God has a message for you today. God's guidance is available to you through prayer and seeking His wisdom. Trust in His direction for your life. Be happy when God answers your prayer, but be happier when you are an answer to others' prayers. God has given life to us as a gift, and we should appreciate what He has given us. When you can't put your prayers into words, God hears your heart.